Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to install Photoshop CS6 in your PC, laptop, etc. So first of all, you can subscribe my channel, and those friends who come new to my channel, and please subscribe my channel. So let's start how to install Photoshop CS6 in your PC, laptop. Open your Photoshop setup. I can download it, you can also download. So click, double click on your Photoshop setup or right click to extract. I can simple click left button, double. You can see setup language. This is open, so you can close this bar. Okay, you can see that. Click next to continue. You can read the agreement and click on I accept this agreement and click next. You can also change browser from that point, from C to D, E or any other drive. I install in C. Next. It has shortcut in setup, window setup here, shortcut. You can allow or not. I can allow next. E asked create a desktop icon or not. I can click yes to create a desktop icon. Next. In this page you can get the license key. The license key is that I can also give in the description. If you have don't license key, you can get from that video in my description. Select this license key and press Ctrl C to copy and paste in this bar with the help of Ctrl V and click the next button and click the install button. Close that window. You can see the Photoshop is now installing. You can also search the license key or any other instrument of Photoshop the help of www.adobe.com. You can see it will install very easily. Click on finish. You can see that the shortcut of Photoshop is here on the desktop. You can now open this. It has installed perfectly and successfully. In opening, it can take several of minutes. Adobe Photoshop is already running. You can see that the page is open. Adobe Photoshop CS6 extended. It can take a several minutes because the settings of Adobe Photoshop is now installing and setting, you can see Adobe Photoshop is installed successfully. Thanks for watching my video.